What can I do for you today?
We want a cake for Andre, Isaiah's dad, for Father's Day.
Cool.
Father's Day means everything to him. It's like his Christmas. For 365 days, he gives for us. So that one day we could give for him, I mean, I'll do anything for him.
We would like to make him something really nice.
I assume with some basketball.
Yeah.
What do we have here?
This is actually mine and my father's 1,000-point ball.
Oh, my God, that's a lot of points.
Yeah.
So Isaiah and his dad, they went to the same high school, and Isaiah's dad is the first person at the high school to hit 1,000 points. The second person is his son, Isaiah. In 20 years, no one beat your dad.
No.
Until you came along.
That's right.
I love that. I used to play a little basketball back in the day. Don't let the height fool you. You think you could get one in?
Right here?
Yeah, let me hold that. No pressure. Let's see if you're as good as me. Woo! On the first try, I had no doubt. All right, so that's 1,001. Tell me any special requests that need to go onto the cake.
I think his jersey number should go on the cake. Mine and his, because it's for me and him. So my jersey number was 3 when I was in high school, and his was 20.
I'm actually gonna come deliver the cake myself. Is this, because I want to meet your dad. He sounds like he is like a great guy.
So we're making a cake for Isaiah to give to his dad. Red velvet with classic cream cheese filling.
My absolute all-time favorite. It is good.
I'm thinking, you know, we do the base, like a hardwood floor, like they do in a basketball court.
Buddy and Marco were playing basketball yesterday, and then they got into a fist fight after. Basketball and fighting. Do we got the paint for the hardwood floors? Let's get the scratching tool.
So to make this hardwood floor look real authentic, I'm gonna scratch it up so that when we paint it, all the color is gonna go into every nook and crevice and really make it pop.
Put a couple screws right over here, Joe.
We're gonna play old basketball today.
Oh, you want it up?
Okay.
Holy moly. Big, man. Danny, you could slam on this.
Yeah, definitely.
The backboard is really what's gonna make this cake. It's the focal point. It's the thing that's coming off this cake that's like really wow.
Finished one side yet?
I got Jess doing two jerseys, one for Isaiah and one for his dad, and she's gonna stencil a 1,000 to represent the points they both scored in high school.
All right,
we got the cake going on the bottom.
This gotta go like this.
I would tap one screw through here, and then I would tap one through the bottom.
Yeah.
I would maybe do black on the sides. It's gonna pop more. Easy, don't pull.
Joe.
The bottom half of the basketball is done out of styrofoam to support the top half of the basketball, which is carved out of cake.
Basketball.
You won $1,000.
We want the ball to look like it's going through the hoop, so we're gonna attach it to the backboard with a couple screws.
Yeah, you gotta put a screw from the bottom.
Good. There's cake on that cake.
My gosh, it looks like one of them basketballs.
It's cool how the father and the son both achieved 1,000 points.
What, 20 years apart?
This is some accomplishment. I think it looks pretty cool.
Yeah?
To the fathers!
It's called celebration.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Hi, good morning, Grace. How are you?
Today's Father's Day. We all kind of organized a picnic for my father.
As soon as he comes, we're going to have the big reveal.
I think that's him.
Okay, all right. 1, 2, 3. Surprise!
Oh, God. Wow. We here? Because we all appreciate you, we're here to show you that how great of a father you are and everything you do for all of us, me, my friends, and the family.
I hear you're like the dad.
Oh, wow.
The dad.
The dad.
Yeah.
Don't cry.
And now we still got one more surprise for you.
Are you ready for your big surprise?
No.
All right.
Grace was smiling. I started smiling because she was smiling. So I knew it was something special going on.
All right. Ooh! Oh, the ball fell. Oh, my cake, and I'm like, what am I gonna do? I'm so embarrassed. Well, I can't let him see this cake like this. What are we gonna do?
I might have to take it back.
How embarrassing. The customer's waiting, and I have to make it right. This cake's gotta go back to factory, express, forget about the gravity defying, just make it look like slam dunk, and we gotta get on with this event. We're not quite ready for your surprise. They're missing a couple elements, okay?
When Grace came back and said it was a little problem with the cake, kinda a little upset because I was ready to see the cake at that moment.
In the meantime, we could still enjoy your picnic. Mm-hmm. We're gonna shoot some hoops until your surprise is here.
All right.
Unfortunately, in the time frame we had, the basketball just kind of had to stay where it was, and we had to clean everything up. And then we decided to just cover the parts that weren't so pretty. So we used kind of edible images that went along with the theme just to make it look like it was supposed to be there in the first place.
Fastest fixers in the land.
Told him what?
Let's see if we know how to do this again.
Oh.
There's the trick. I'll be right back. All right, that wasn't too long.
I'm really excited to see what the cake is. She kind of bought a little time, but I'm still waiting on the cake.
Let's see. All right. One, two, three, lift.
I am excited. I can't wait. She really cares about us being happy and making this surprise work.
Oh my gosh.
I see this huge thing coming to me. I'm saying, what the?
Oh, wow.
Wow. Woo! Oh my God.
So Andre, you know whose number that is.
Yes.
And then you know who number three is.
Isaiah.
All right.
The jerseys had my basketball number on it and Isaiah basketball number three. It's a very beautiful cake.
We made this cake for you because we just wanted to finally give something back for you after everything you do for us.
Thank y'all, man. I love y'all.
Love you.
Who wants to eat some cake?
This is a very special holiday for me. I love being around my family, and for them to bring everybody out was just the best thing that happened to me.
All right.
This was the best Father's Day I ever had.
How's the cake? Oh, my, this is delicious.
Give me a hug.
Thank you very much, Greg.
Happy Father's Day.
Thank you. Judy, it was a pleasure meeting you.
Likewise.
Thank you so much.